next thing I'll be doing is I'll be cleaning around this side, the right side of the face, and we'll start to connecting this line thoroughly onto and round the back of the ear and connecting it to the line of the back of the head that I want to connect with the sharp line that I just created. Remove any points that do not become parallel to the straight line that I just created right here. Pull the ear down. Put this in a safe on the plate. And go create a nice round line. All around the back of the ear. I determine this angle by connecting point A, which is around the ear, to point B, to point C. Create a nice, sharp, straight line, and then I will connect point A to point B. And that's it for that. I created two sharp lines that connect to the bottom of the neck, and onto a square line that